I also watched Senna over the weekend, right? And I was thinking, bro, F1 people just don't give a fuck, fam. On the weekend that Senna died, a day before, another driver died. And they still kept on racing. Bro, what the fuck? What is up with F1? They just don't care, bro.
Nah, but you know, if Senna's crash happened with the latest technology, he would be perfectly fine. Nothing would happen to him whatsoever.